guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will be making a slime video. The first I've been watching videos how to make this easy slime. What you will be needing is a container with a lid because you don't want to make your slime dry out. I lost my mixing tool. You need a spoon. I prefer a spoon because I am just mixing. Okay, put that right there. First ingredient. Elmer's glue. I choose the white glue because I actually prefer this one because I just wanted to make a regular white slime just because I don't have any food coloring. So, and this was only $1 at the dollar store, so I think that you should save money. And there is only like that much in it because I've been trying out slimes and they haven't worked. So I'm only going to make a little bit of slime. Only a little bit. Only a little bit of glue, because I only want to make a little slime to even see if this works. Second ingredient, salt. Third ingredient, water. I just got 3 to 4 water. Alright, so first I'm gonna get just a pinch of salt. As you can see, I'm not lying, that's salt. I'm only going to put that much because I really don't want this to turn out bad. Already stirred. I'm only going to get a little bit of water because I don't even know how much I need. I don't think it worked. I don't think it worked. I don't know. So I'm just going to clean this out. My sister is singing weirdly. While I'm trying to make a video. I don't know. Since I just used my utensil. This one is a sugar slime. I do not know if this is going to work. But you just add a lot of sugar and I guess it's supposed to come together. And this slime ingredient was by Kawaii's Horror Collector. I don't know why it's called Toy Collector, because she makes slime, so I'm really confused. I'm just going to add more sugar, a teaspoon of sugar. Yeah, that wasn't a teaspoon. I mean, it's turning into, yeah, it's making slime. By Toy Collector. I don't even know if I said your name right. Girl, bye. But I'm just going to add the whole thing, because, is that it? Doesn't matter what we do, because I'd rather be with you. Okay, wow. Yeah, that's really sticky. Yeah. Sugar's sticky and glue is sticky. Yeah, sure. It's a perfect mixture to buy a Goy collector. I mean, I don't think it worked. Maybe you just need to knead it. No, Jocelyn, that makes it worse. We need more sugar. We'll get a teaspoon of sugar. Okay, it's getting really boring once I do that. Yeah, I don't think this worked. I don't think it worked. I can't get it off. It's not there, guys. Wait, I'm gonna hit it slower. I'm just kidding. I'm just gonna put some water in my mixture. Gonna wash off my. No, Jocelyn, that didn't make it any better. Kind of making it better. Get out of the way. Yeah, I think it's making it a little bit better. I mean, it's kind of coming off. That's all I gotta say. Hands are clean. Alright. Let's go cover my face in glue. I will do that in the next video. I really hope you enjoy this video. I don't know what I did in this video, but especially glue and sugar doesn't make slime. I think I did it wrong. I have no idea, but hope you enjoy this video.
Peace!